What is going on? Rishi Rich coming at you with another video. Today we had the Jordan 12. What was it? Neoprene, nylon 12s. They dropped. Did you guys go after them? Leave a comment in the box. Was this one of those releases you just had to cop? I said it before, it was the year of the 12s, but lately I'm noticing they're sitting on these shelves. So we're gonna go in, do a little mall vlog action, and also just see what else is sitting. I wanted to actually see these shoes in hand, so I'm gonna just kind of take a look at them. We'll look at them together, and I'm gonna decide in hand if I'm picking these things up. And I believe they had the Kyrie's drop as well. Next Saturday, they have the premium fours. What do you guys think about a $400 premium price point? But let's head into this mall. I'm headed into Montgomery Mall, guys. All right, so let's get in here and see what they got. So here we go. We had these 12 drop today. You can see they're still available through the sneakers app. There were the Kyrie's as well. These to me are just fire. So I'm looking forward to these right here. These Kobe Low 11s. And then we got next week here. So you got the 11 Low Black Horse and these premium fours. You guys gonna drop that bread on that one? Let me know. We're headed into Finish Line. So here they are. This is the first time I've actually had these in hand. And just taking a look at them, I just don't feel like they're worth the price point of 190. Definitely think they look dope, you know. White bottom, black upper, clean shoe. But this material right here, this material is what is throwing me off. So whether it's nylon or whatever it is, I've seen better leather. But take a look at this shoe, guys. This is the back here. What you guys think about these bad boys, man? And I love the Jordan 12 silhouette, but I don't know, man. I may have to leave these sitting right here on the shelf. Also, if you take a look, NYCs. I remember when those dropped and people were trying to cop those. Look at that, 160. You got these low twos, which again, cut a two in half, 110, alternate seven sitting. I mean, the leather on these seem better. The leather on these seem better than right here. So check it out, guys. Just want to kind of show you the difference. Also, we'll take a look at what's on the wall here. And if those were only the band bred ones, but everybody went crazy over those, so we knew those weren't gonna sit. But there were more pairs available than I think a lot of people thought would be. Just check out what's here on the wall. Let me know if you guys see anything you like. Gotta show love to Under Armour out here. I always say, when in Maryland, do as you do in Maryland. So here we go. From Maryland, by Maryland. Alright guys, so we're headed out of Finish Line. I'm gonna go to the next spot. It's gonna be Champ Sports, see what they got. I'm sure these 12s are gonna be sitting. So just like I said, it's still on the app. If you guys are looking forward to getting these shoes, you'll still be able to get your pair. We're headed into Champ Sports right now. Got my main man in here.
What's up, man?
What's up, Chief?
How you been, bro?
How you been, man? It's been a minute.
I haven't seen you in a
long
time.
Yeah, where you been at?
It's working. You never
I know.
Come here.
I don't get to come out here that much, man. You guys get any heat in here?
Besides the Chicago 2 Lows, the Charlotte 10s. Right. Good. Now we still got the NY.
Did you get the 12 that came out today?
Nah, we're the only store in the district that never got
them. Alright, so we're in here at Champs, guys. Check it out. See what's on the wall. I think I showed you guys that last time. Had the Griffies for 130. The Pennies are 100. Arachis at 100. but no laces, just straps. And I don't know what's up with this like sock liner that they take up so high. So check it out. What you guys think about these KDs right here? Got the gum bottom. I like them, I just prefer a different colorway of those. Charlotte 10 still sitting, Horizons always on sale. We still got the 2s up here. You guys see anything that you like, check it out. Here we go, 14s, 10s. Seems like it's a staple in every place you visit in the mall, you're gonna see a pair of those. Then we got the Adidas section here.
For the wall.
You got the all black section here. Let's check out some of the apparel that they have in here. And it's kind of crazy. We got the Band 1 shirt here. Guys, check back on the last video. I'm going to leave a link in the box. All it had to do was hit 1,000 likes. Today it ends. I'm going to put this up. But I'm also going to leave that link in the box so you guys have a chance. So make sure you click that link and let me know what you guys think.
What blog do you have?
Rishi Rich on YouTube.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
You got to subscribe.
I should.
You should.
You going to LA?
I'm not going to Atlanta. Atlanta. Yeah, Atlanta's next week. I can't make it out there. I'm going to the Olympia in Vegas. We got Love and Champs. Check it out. All right, big ups to them. They let me record in there. So we got to see what was sitting. We're gonna head to the next spot. I'm not sure if it's Foot Locker or somewhere else, guys, but we'll see what's sitting in here. So right now we're 1 for 2. They told me they were the spot that did not get the 12s, which I'm surprised about. Wasn't a limited shoe. But we'll check the next spot. Also, I love this mall. It has an Under Armour in it. So we're gonna stop at Under Armour to see what they have in the actual Under Armour, which is pretty cool. The only other place I know is Columbia Mall, and they have Under Armour put into the Champ Sports. So we'll head to the next spot, guys. All right, make sure you stay tuned. Let's get it. So they still got the Band 31s in here. I actually really like these. I think they are very dope. We picked these up at Nike in Georgetown. You see the rest of the J's that are sitting here. We got the Olympic ones. Check it out, Lettermans. What you guys think? You see anything you like? Look, you can already see these on sale. $129, $129. Again, $129.99. Check it out. These will straight hypnotize you. I love those right there. They are straight fire. Guys, check back on the videos. I pulled those out and those are crazy. I dropped these recently. Sticking with the gum bottom theme. Classics in here, check it out, fam. Gum bottom as well. New phone 5. New tank one. Pennies. Air Force Ones. Still trying to figure out what were they thinking with these. But hey, I know there's some people that like those. If you like them, get them. It's all good. Got the Kyrie's right there. Band 1 shirt here. Wow. So, double XL. So they do have that here, guys. Foot Locker approved. They're still sitting, and we are headed out of Foot Locker. All right, fam. So on to the next spot. You can see these 12s are still sitting. Okay, I told you it was the year of the 12s. But if Jordan Brand doesn't do it right, they're gonna stay where he put them, right on the shelf. Before we get out of here, we gotta show love to the actual Under Armour store here in Montgomery Mall. Go guys, check it out. This is the actual Under Armour again with the gum bottom. Got the Curries up here. What you think, fam? Would you cop or would you pass on those? Look at this colorway. We got the red colorway here. I love red. That's definitely a Maryland colorway right here. Going through the apparel right now. They got cleats too. So we're headed out of Under Armour. We're gonna close out this vlog right here, guys. Make sure you hit that thumbs up. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Stay tuned for the next video. These 12s are still sitting. Did you cop your pair? Leave a comment in the box if there was anything you were going after. Did you see something you liked? Till the next video, I'm out. Peace.